The Skyline Bridge, which links Terminals 1 and 2 buildings at the Oshodi Transport Interchange, is the biggest freestanding pedestrian bridge in Nigeria at 53.4 meters long and 6 meters wide. This Skylink bridge is going to be Lagos's gift to Nigeria and the West Coast in terms of facilities like free Wi-Fi, CCTV and a dedicated security team. The size, population, complexity and number of destinations at the terminals are going to be more than 50 of present-day's motor park at Oshodi. There is no design like this anywhere in the world. The design is tailored to fit the geography of the environment, so we have three terminals that take care of interstate, the BRT and the one serving Lagos State itself. With this Skylink bridge and the OTI at large, we are solving transport, environmental and security problems in Lagos State. Oshodi is getting shaped gradually. With over 1 million pedestrians moving around Oshodi on a daily basis, this Skylink bridge and the proposed Oshodi Transport Interchange has the potential to attract over 1 million passengers daily and about 360 million passengers per year. These commuters would, for the first time, be able to experience a world-class transportation system that does not involve them rushing into buses, losing their belongings and valuables to pickpockets and petty thieves, having clean passengers conveniences and generally being able to travel in dignity and convenience. The Lagos commuter would henceforth be able to enjoy a unique transport experience in Lagos. In the days and weeks ahead, we would be experiencing the following: diversion of traffic, closure of certain sections of some roads to vehicular and human traffic. We appreciate your putting up with consequences of construction work of this magnitude over the months. However, we encourage individuals and groups that may have cause to use the network of roads and bridges passing through or linking Oshodi and environs to be alert to disruptions and dangers associated with movement of heavy steel and equipment. Standard safety procedures have been part of our routine since construction work began. We therefore implore all to please cooperate with our safety personnel as they work with you to ensure accident-free operations. With your individual efforts and support in these critical stages, we can pride ourselves as contributing partners to an iconic project that bestows dignity to Lagos and indeed the whole of Nigeria who will use this facility. Specific day and timeline for diversions and closures are herewith indicated. Please accept our appreciation of your cooperation.